Welcome back, creators. So I'm here doing a video on beverage caddy, and I chose my favorite drink of choice, which is Pepsi, known as the first, I guess they call it the first soda made here in North Carolina. So, I'm getting, as you see, I already got my image printed out. So, I'm just cutting off the print border. It's Pepsi. And I'm going to peel off the protective backing. And I'll be back once I get it all taped down. And I'm also going to be doing this ceramic bank, and this is the image I'm going to use, so I love me some Betty Boop, and hopefully, I don't know, I think I might have printed it too big, but I want to see, I'm going to make it work. I'll be back. Okay, so I reprinted the image for the bank, because was a little big. So I'm going to cut it while I'm waiting for my heat press to heat up. It's almost done heating up. I already have the images and everything taped off for the beverage caddy, and I found out that these banks fit in my Cricut milk press, so that's what I'm going to use. To press it. I'm taping it down. Cut this off. This is still too big. So this is taped down. I'm going to go and press these other pieces and I'll be right back. So this has finished printing. Pressing. And I'm waiting now for my Cricut heat press to heat up so I could do the bank. So, just gonna take these apart. Other side. Okay. So that was the Cricut mud press. Let me know. It's finished heating up. This is the top part. So, that didn't work. But we'll see. That's the bottom piece. Put it together. And then you will see. Trying not to let the video be too long so we won't have the same issue that we had the last time when I tried to post the video. So I'll be back.